I was just looking at this thatched cottage here. Just wondering how much it costs to actually replace the thatch these days. And look across the road, and there's another one there. How beautiful is that? Every day's a bonus.